the tension showing on top of his face. He's trying to keep his cool and say, come on, lad, to himself. One dart could give him the World Championship double 16.
Jockey win! Low congratulates him. The victor takes the plaudits. Thanks to the officials, Jim and Ken and all the lads on the stage. Jack Price, the caller referee. And the tears aren't far off. The tears of pride. They'll be singing. They'll be howling, flinging all over Scotland for this lad.
Didn't he do well?
He kisses the ball.
Number 10. Yes! Jockey Wilson! Champion of the world in 1992! Does it!